Just ahead on Nightline, a New Zealander diagnosed with SARS is quarantined in China. Grant Dalton will be the Uber helmsman of the new Team New Zealand challenge. And a British MP is publicly named as an agent of the Iraqi Secret Service. Those stories, plus a spiritual unblocking, plus we profile Italian-Anglo combo Planet Funk. It's all on Nightline coming up.